I need to get that bird. I gotta get that bird. I need that bird. I need some. This is great. But we got the
come on, Chandra Guzzler!
I got that bitch. No, 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 no. She's about falling. I should get those. He wouldn't make this AK though. I ain't even got a cap to you. They got a nice, I should use the silencer though. 48 mag. I need to craft a RPG. Do they even got a RPG? Nah, niggas lucky I only got like one something. Can't get none of these RP chisels. Let me get this one, bro. They're gonna got 7 kills. Closer to, we're closer to Shorty. Marco, right? Yeah, we're closer to Shorty. I'm not about to do that side much. Yeah, I'm not about to run your dumb ass over. I'm getting stupid ass, huh?
I'm in.
Oh, she got that car.
Car's a real piece of shit. Let's go see if we can find some more trouble.
Come on, DKO, you're running my butt. Clamp God.
The body of a 30-year-old, but a face like a screw-up that got left out in the sun. But whether you believe it or not, you're looking at the best shooter in what's left of this miserable planet. You can call me Nana. If you're here looking for a partner to teach those no-good highwaymen a lesson, then I'm interested. Oh, but you don't get my help for free. I set up a shooting range out here to keep my skills sharp. Show me what you're made of. Impress me, and I'll tag along while you teach these masked whippersnappers a thing or two.
Alright, so what we doing?
Rush is a fucking nerd, and he has no idea what he's got.
Shoot a helmet and I'll start the countdown.
I don't know about the AK. Do not put me in the water.
Only half the duckies left.
Oh, I missed that one. Tell you, Cole, don't put me in the water. That's not for no motherfucker. I don't know where the last one is. Wow, right up there, dumbass. If you ever see me fighting the bear, help the bear. Tell me. Oh, I gotta restart this whole damn thing over, bro. Oh, never mind. So shoot a helmet to start round two, and since you not move, alright.
Tex, seeing someone good out here is a breath of fresh air. I'll be tied up in a tree and left for the bears. You're a damn good shot, but I got something for you only I could crack. You climb up that silo and wipe your feet, mind you, and get a better vantage, nice and high. I'll send up some balloons as targets. You wouldn't believe the squeaky wheels I had to grease for the helium gas. Impress me and hit the balloons as they go up. In all the years since the dust went up, I'm the only one that's been able to get them all.
All right, lady, I got you. Supposed to get an air, right?
I think I have ticks. I should have never left Chicago.
Amen, sister. Should never left Chicago.
One of them balloons to release the rest. Like a soft baby gun shot.
Kisser!
on that. You got a good eye in your skull. You got some spark to you, and no mistake. More than I expected. And when there's too much spark, oh, that's how you get wildfires. How about we try something trickier? After all, balloons and helmets don't shoot back, now do they? I'll try this one on for size. Admire them that can improvise in a tight spot. Cause courses is easy. Targets that don't scurry around are honey cake. Now move into
look out!
Not half bad, kiddo. That's right, kiddo. As I said. Now move in targets. Oh, loud. Rude, hyper-violent, disrespectful hooligans! Those are some targets! You? Why, you're sharp, quick-witted, and a lightning shot. Quite the combination to have in a respectful young person. I don't see it too often these dusty odd days. Everyone needs someone looking out for them out here. Even me, once in a blue moon. You consider me part of the family. I'll look after you, kiddo. Maybe I'll collect some more highwaymen skins for the quilt I'm making. Ah, oh, you'll never know if I'm kidding.
Somebody's recruited Nana to work against us. Nana's a real cool old lady. I was honestly hoping she'd come hang with us.
Shorty, come help me up, please. Niggas got flamethrowers. Bruh, if you don't come here,
we're sticking around. They're about!
Ah, not one of the fucking things.
You gonna kill me, bitch? Where?
Heard something.
Thought you was pulling up to the fight. That's nice.
I thought that would be more of a challenge.
I ain't even talking about that.
Would you try it? Wake up the beast. No, I can't keep silent. I put my time in. Now it's my time. Your time is expiring.
If you're gonna drive. Hey, don't get cocky. It's gonna get way worse than this.
Yeah, that's fucked.
There are a lot of road gangs running around.
I need some ammo, folks.
Get eaten too.
Save the pastor, or we can do this outpost, and then go do this outpost, and then we can go get this nigga right here. It's a little treasure if y'all wanna do that. If I get mine, we'll do this outpost. Correct. And chinga. What up, I hear somebody. Yeah.
Thank you.
for too long. Get the fuck out of here, bro. Oh my fucking god. Really? Fucking really, bro. Man, bitch, just come pick me up. She taking too damn long. I'm about to just give up.
You good? Yeah, you good.
Get the fuck out of Dodge. God, I was not trying to do that. Fuck.
Gotta shift position.
Yeah, bitch. Okay, shoot this fuck all the way up, would you not? Fuck, bro. We gotta do plan B all over it, man. What am I for? I just push up. Let's just put you out the silence, man. Perfectly executed plan. Man, that was my plan to go back in our section. Oh my god. Now this nigga looking at me, bro. Alright, now she moving.
Can't stay put.
We just need for him to turn his head again. That nigga, he cool over there. He just dancing. He lit. He been drinking. Let's try this shit again. Take fucking.
Get up, girl. You look fine.
Why did we set all this up just to cut down?
Maybe stuff is not.
be needing that.
Get cocky. It's gonna get way worse than this.
Watch it! There's another one! Unwrapping a really horrible present.
Not that that was a weapons crate. Oh, you got my dumbass style.
Drive if you're gonna drive.
Over there. Who's fucking around?
Probably wasted time with that one.
I ain't even shooting in the back of your head.
Most people can't shoot for shit. You all right? I'm in.
Yeah. somebody.
If you can pop smoke, you might be able to conceal your movement from that fucker.
Bomb. Go! Come on, bitch. Come on, bro. Blow the fuck up. Oh, shit!
I'm hit.
It's a dumbass bat. Got the fucking dog strapped to the bomb, nigga. Yo, that shit was scary. Where is the other nigga? He running. That person running. Oh shit. A fucking dog, really. Glad it wasn't one of them explosive doggies. Oh, it is snowing in fucking March. The climate keep getting pushed back and pushed back and pushed back. Once it starts snowing in this damn summertime, you know the world is about to come to the end, cuz. No fucking bow. Never snow in March. I don't never snow in March, bro. I can't even say, I don't remember the last time it did. I don't never snow in March.
Let's go.
Holy shit!
Amazing shit.
Thank you.
Help me, sweet monkey god, if there is even a scratch on my
What the fuck is that for? I'm trying to figure out some zombies about to come out of what?
Papa Bear.
Hey, man.
What the fuck you blew that up for, bro?
Did I know you from somewhere? I mean, you look dang familiar, like as if we'd done this before in some endless haunting loop for which neither of us may ever escape. Huh. Oh, hey! I see you have met the mother of my child, the love of my life, the deadliest human on the planet. Damn, Gina, you are looking good today. Oh, my goodness. Come here. Come here and give Daddy a kiss. Come on. Yeah, too much. It's too much to ask for right now, and I understand that.
Yeah, I forgot. That is Gina.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I do apologize. You're right to ignore me. This is on me. I made it awkward. Anywho, I'm Herc, and I'm real glad you showed up. I'm looking for a driver. A driver with a prowess for unregulated violence as if they were a younger me. Well, no doubt you've probably heard of my legend, my many outlaw adventures, you know, both in and out of the boudoir. Well, all the stories you heard are true, including the one about me liberating a country with a bunch of monkeys I trained in the deadly art of edge weaponry. But I forsake that life of fame and fortune and all its trappings to settle down. I started a business with my cousin, man. We made party liquor. I fell in love with the woman of my dreams, man. We had a baby. It was a good life, man. A peaceful life. But then these highwaymen, they came and they took it all from me. They took my distillery. They took my ride. They took my woman. And they tried to take my baby. They made this personal. So now I'm
going to
go John Wick on their asses. I'm going to fucking take from them, starting with my ride. So I need you to be my wheelman, a fearless companion willing to risk life and limb while I blow the fuck up out of everyone that stands in my goddamn way, like I'm the Jizzmaster MC Captain. I don't know what that is, man. I got carried away. Jizzmaster MC Captain just sounded like a fucking boss to me, man. I feel like a boss, man. I'm in fucking boss mode. Will you join me on this path of vengeance? If you do, me and the monkey gods will reward you with spoils beyond your wildest dreams. Party liquor, pornographic VHS tapes, cool guns.
Fine. I got better things to do anyway.
I really appreciate your help, man. I promise you, you're gonna love my car,
Gina.
Man. It fucking hauls ass, man. All Fast and the Furious style. It's like a fucking boner on four wheels, man. I ain't even kidding either. It's like the fastest car in the West. Not even the highwayman can catch this thing. I mean, David Hasselhoff called me up once, and he was like, yo, between you and me, man, kid's a fucking bitch. Let me talk about getting your ride. I told him to fucking take a hack, man. That's probably why they stole it in the first place. All just jealous of how fast it goes and how sexy I look when I'm driving my whip. They're so petty, man. Well, joke's on them. I booby-trapped that car, and they could never look as sexy as me driving it because I got an inner confidence to shine through. And it's all about confidence, which is why they brought it here, to disable the trap. But, I got to them first. Hold up. Then let me turn off that booby trap to get in. Nope, that's not it. Oh, here we go. Wait, what the hell is this? Never mind, I got it. It's good, I got it. You ready to go so fast your puberty hairs will blow back and tickle your butthole? Oh, shit. Bad.
I got my dumb ass in the way for me.
That's booby trap. It turns out, I guess I didn't disarm it. Okay, well, no big deal. It should be fine as long as we don't stop for more than like a couple seconds. Use your guns to take out them barriers. Or you could just drive through it and get my paint. Just keep following the train.
Thank you. Slow ass fucking piece of shit wagging you. But this shit is slow. God, this shit is slow as shit, bro. What the fuck? This car is not fast. I don't know what the fuck you got. Hey, lie to your dumb ass. This bitch is not fast. I'm not a nitrous.
Attached to it. It's too slow, man. Let's just jump out of this junk and run like fuck and watch it explode. You're mine now!
Bro, get the fuck out of the car, bro. That shit trash. Bro, won't let me. This nigga too busy in war with himself right now. Can we talk? Bro, them niggas is all the way. Bro, them niggas is all the way down there, bro. I just want to talk. I just want to talk. But them niggas is all the way back there, Hank. Just let me talk to you, folks. Coming up here, bro.
Oh man, that was awesome. Oh, that was. You should have seen your face. Woo-wee! Oh man.
That car is shitty,
I know
man.
We were only going like 5 miles an hour. My heart is pounding and my dick is hard. That was that was intense. There was like explosions and gunfire and fucking bison and we couldn't stop or we was gonna die. It was like speed but in slow motion, man. Shit. Oh man. And you know, I was gonna give you the car as a reward, but don't worry, I can make you another one, and I promise it'll go faster. Okay, you know, I'm thinking that we made a pretty good team here. Okay.
I
can see
RPG.
You kind of feeling it too. So, if you want, we can continue down this path of vengeance, and we can bust some more heads, man. You know, just give me a call anytime. I'm usually free.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, this is where I'm about to wrap it up here. Thank you for everybody that came here out to support. Thank you for watching the video. Make sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Try to help get your boy out there, you know. Let's get out there. 2022 is our season. Everybody have a good day, wonderful day, you know. I'm stream some more later. Probably like around 6:30, but I'm gonna stream a different game though. Like, I don't know what I'm gonna stream, but I'm gonna stream a different game. But thank you for everybody that came to support my stream. Y'all have a wonderful day.